I seen you walking past me, my body froze. I was hooked up on your looks, got addicted and wanted more. By the looks up on your face, you was hurting in the show. Dealing with these doggers, niggas treating you like you was a hoe. And I could come at you like them other niggas, hell no. So I came like a real G as soon as I walked in through the door. I introduced myself, hoping you noticed the difference. We got fucked up the next morning, I was cooking you breakfast. Real nigga shit, you said that was the first. What? A real man caters to his lady, that's the way it's supposed to work. We started getting to a great conversation, not caring if the next nigga was hating. Some niggas would say that I was caking, but I was just glad to have you smiling and laughing, not caring what else was gonna happen. We celebrated your birthday weekend, turned up all the way trashing. You got me back to the room, we ended the night smashing.
I can't believe I'm in love, but I'm so glad it's
amazed, I'm just dazed every time I look in your eyes. Still in disbelief after 3 years, you're finally mine. Not thinking at all you could ever give me the time. If God made our past for some reason intertwined, every time I'm getting it in, I'm making sure you feel every bit of 10 thick brick causing damage to the hip. I've been waiting passionately to show you what real love is. Actions speak louder than words, my actions just loud as shit. You feel no need to trip lip, bitch, cause you get the good dick. Not to mention the total package that comes with it. I love the taste of your bottom lip, making me do deeper. But with the great position, I feel like I got a hell of a grip. I shut up and drive, this is how I drive a stick. Shifting gears to make you do more than just a couple trips. But I won't stop before I get a kiss. Bitch, get you soaking wet. When I kiss your passion, then you know what time it is, yeah.
I can't believe I'm in love.